stuck. Maybe it's from your plan.
Blow me apart. Whoa, did you see that?
What is he doing? Ka-ching.
So you think it's amphibian?
Well, water resuscitated it.
Yeah, but couldn't this kill it? Yeah, you don't want to drown it.
One way to find out. Sorry. It's okay.
Mr. Furlong, what are you doing?
Just gonna check his prostate. Actually, the surface texture changed, so I wanna feel it. Okay.
It has teeth. Where did it get teeth?
At McCall University.
Coach Willis, what can I do for you?
You look very, very pretty tonight, Miss Drake.
Have you been drinking, Coach?
I'm sorry to bother you, but can't seem to find a pencil.
You don't need a pencil, Coach. You need a good night's sleep.
I need a pencil.
Sleep it off, Coach.
Do you have a pencil?
Jesus Christ, yes, I have a pencil. I have plenty of pencils. Look, why don't you and your pencil go home? It's late.
Very, very pretty tonight.
Harassment has a really fine line, Coach. Haven't you read your handbook?
I've always wanted to do that. Principal's office.
Thank you.